operator, get another car. All right, my brother. That blood clot been out of the place. And I've been following for a time, see?
How do you know he's going back to Biggery?
He's been running around town like an endless chicken in a rasta, picking up shit and desperate.
There's nowhere left for these guys to go. The whole city wants them dead now.
Well, I guess I'll be doing the whole city a favor when I kill Pegorino then. The fool thought he could be a big player.
This man will lead us there. We'll get him, cousin, I assure you.
See him, Bridget. And I'll be after him. In nowhere, boy, I'm gonna live another day upon this earth. See, it's a dead man. Dead man! Fuck with the wrong rasta and thing.
This, he will realize soon enough.
To kill me now!
Where the fuck is this guy going?
Easy, my brother. He's taking us to Fegarino now. We need to chill.
I'm not fucking chill. We're speeding down the highway at who knows how fast. Cars are coming toward us. People are shooting at us. How can you be chilled? You've been smoking too much, Jacob. Whatever chilled is, this is not it.
You said you wanted to help, Roman. You said you wanted to give Pegorino payback, just as much as I did.
I did! I do want to, but, you know, I don't want to die. I have a wife to think about now.
I've got nobody now.
That's not true, blood. You got Iron Roman, see? Roman just scared and think. He don't mean what he's saying. We're going to mash up this rascal and mash him up good, see? Roman, that's what you're feeling, don't you?
Sure, that's what I'm feeling. Nico, I want to get this guy. I just don't think we want to take any unnecessary risks while we're doing that.
Roman, the last thing I want is to lose you as well as Kate. I can't imagine how I'd feel if I lost you today. But Roman, I will not let this piece of shit go. He is taking us back to Jimmy Pegorino.
I don't normally come this side of the West River.
See you, Roman. Don't come by this ground either, auntie. It's a different city from the rest of Liberty, true?
I am not taking you on some tourist sightseeing tour. We're chasing a scumbag back to his boss. Then we're going to make that shithead pay for what he did to Kate. Understand?
Sure, cousin, sure. Eyes to the front, mind on the job at hand and all that shit.
He's going to stop swinging on Nico. Me if I'm a sauce that Pegorino, he might be hiding in the north of Ardia somewhere.
Okay. We're making some progress, then. We will keep on this guy, and hopefully he won't fucking kill us or crash before he leads us to Pegorino. I'm about ready to see that particular moron.
Yeah, me too!
Oh, my God.
motherfucker!
I've got nothing left. You better kill me.
Don't get that immigrant shit!
I'm sick of killing these legs. Where is Pick?
Take that boy down!
Killing Jimmy P.
You glad you messed with me?
Why didn't you just hit me instead? Fuck you, Pegorino!
Nico, we see the boat! Me and Jacob are going after it!
Not without me, you're not! I'll swim if I have to! Yeah! I told you to leave me alone.
I give the orders here. Me!
You're not looking so good there, Jimmy.
Screw you.
What the fuck did she ever do to you?
I wanted you, you immigrant dipshit.
Big talk. You want to know something funny?
Not really.
The commission, the old families, I know some of those guys. And they thought you were a fat fucking joke.
Whatever.
A joke.
Put the stog in your mouth.
Cousin!
Yeah.
You did it.
Really? I don't know. What did I do?
But we're done. Now we can start making money. Freely.
I suppose so.
We won, man. We won!
So this is what the dream feels like. This is the victory we longed for.